Hi, I'm Dr. Julius Hyatt at the Maryland Center for Oral Surgery and Dental Implants. We believe in technology and that it improves our patients' outcomes. Some of the technologies we use include cone beam scan technology. Cone beam scans are three-dimensional radiographs that provide us in real time three-dimensional views of everything that's going on in the jaw, positions of other teeth, positions of important anatomic structures, and how much room we have to work with in terms of a dental implant placement. One of the newest technologies available is virtual dental implant guided placement. This means we use a computer in combination with a cone beam scan to accurately and very precisely place a dental implant into the position that is planned ahead of time. The technology we use is from XNAV Technologies. It's called the X-Guide. The workflow goes like this. You come in for a consultation. We obtain a cone beam scan. Just prior to the scan, we place a clip. It's called an X-clip. It's a thermoplastic material, meaning we heat it up, it then molds to the teeth, we take the film, the clip provides a reference for the computer, the X-Guide computer, to accurately plan and place exactly where we want the dental implant to go. Once the implant goes in, generally you need a healing time of approximately 2 months for the implant to osseointegrate. We check it one more time, then you go to your dentist, get your restorations done. All of our surgeons here at the Maryland Center for Oral Surgery and Dental Implants are trained in this technology. If you'd like more information about the X-Guide or virtual dental implant treatment or just dental implant treatment as a whole, we'd be more than happy to see you for a consultation. Our website is www.mdcenteroms.com. We look forward to meeting with you. We hope you have a great day.